in India. Today I came with a new trick and a new video. Some students asked me they are having a little bit difficult to try to solve these type of questions from direction cosines and direction ratios chapter. So my dear students, you don't worry. I came with today direction cosines and direction ratios chapter with simple tricks, simple and smart, super speed, show success, surprise, shortcut, made easy tips and tricks solution with neat and cute logic with magic, step by step explanation especially made for you students. So now I'm going to directly explain the question direction cosines and direction ratios chapter made easy. Find the direction cosines of two lines which are connected by the relations L plus M plus N is equal to 0 and MN minus 2 NN minus 2 LM is equal to 0. Now I wanted to write aims, dare to success, solution. Now I wanted to write the given first equation, that is L plus M plus N is equal to 0. By using this, I wanted to take L value, plus M plus N coming into this side, minus M and minus N. So here I wanted to take minus common, so minus of M plus N. This L value is minus of M plus N, I wanted to substitute in second equation. So given second equation is M N minus 2 N L minus 2 L M is equal to 0. In this, I wanted to substitute this L value. We get M N minus 2 N into L. L value is minus of M plus N. After that, minus 2 into L value is minus of M plus N into M is equal to 0. Next to M N minus into minus plus 2N multiply inside. 2n into m is 2mn. Again minus into minus plus 2n multiply inside. 2n into n is 2n square. Minus into minus plus 2 and m multiply inside. 2 into m into m is 2m square. Minus into minus plus 2n into m is 2mn is equals to 0. First you can write like alphabetical letter m o m n o n m square. So first m square, that is 2m square. Next to mn values 2mn plus 2mn 4mn plus mn is 5mn. After that n square term 2n square is equal to 0. You can take first n square term, next mn terms, next n square terms. That is 2m square plus mn plus 2mn, 3mn, 3mn plus 2mn is 5mn. Next plus 2n square is equals to 0. Next here we wanted to find out factorize. Factorize means first to last. You can multiply and write 2m square into 2n square. 2 into 2, 4m square, n square. Like this you can write. And the middle value write down, that is 5mn. So if you wanted to multiply, take any two values. So those two multiply, you can get a 4n square, n square. Same two values you can add, or you should get 5mn. So I think I wanted to take a 4mn and 1mn. I am considering 4mn, 1mn. Add 4 plus 1, 5. 4 into 1, 4. Okay, 4mn plus 1mn is 5mn. 4mn into 1mn is 4m square, n square. Substituting here, so 2m square plus 5mn is 4mn plus 1mn plus 2n square is equals to 0. So here I wanted to simplify. Take out 2m common. The remaining answer is m plus 2n. Here only 1 is m, 1n is common. The remaining answer is m plus 2n is equal to 0. First bracket and last bracket, m plus 2n is common. The remaining answer is 2m plus n is equal to 0. So here it is dividing into two cases. M plus 2n is equal to 0, one case, and another one is 2m plus n is equal to 0. Here m is equal to 2m coming into right side, minus 2n. Coming to here, 2m plus n is equal to 0, 2m is equal to plus n coming into this side, minus n. Therefore, m value, here m coefficient 2, coming into this side, minus n by 2. So according to our given question, l is minus of m plus n. Same value I wanted to use here. L value minus of m plus n, we can use in different two cases. So here l is equal to minus of m value, we can substitute here minus 2n as well as plus n. So l is equal to minus multiply inside, minus into minus plus 2n, minus into plus minus, so n. L is equal to how much? 2n minus n is n. So here I wanted to take a ratio wise, l is to m is to n is equal, l value is n only, and m value previous value m is equal to minus 2n. Same part here you can write it, minus 2n. Here these are two terms in terms of n, so n is n. So in ratio n get cancelled. I wanted to take l comma m comma n value. N coefficient is 1, n coefficient is minus 2, n coefficient is 1. So after completing this, I wanted to go to second case. Here also m is equal to minus n by 2, substitute in l value. We get l is equal to minus of m value is minus n by 2 plus n. So here l is equal to minus multiply inside, we get minus into minus plus n by 2 plus into minus minus n. So n means you can write it divided by 1. So here I am taking 2 is LCM, n same, minus n into 2. N, 2n. Shorter number minus better number, negative symbol. That is 2n minus n is n by 2. So n minus 2n is minus n by 2. If you don't know shorter number minus better number, negative symbol, after that you take reverse. 2n minus n is n by 2. So total answer, n minus 2n is minus n by 2. After completing this, I wanted to take a ratio L is to m is to n. L is minus n by 2. And already we got m value. M value is also minus n by 2. After that, n value, these two terms are in terms of n. So you can write n is n only. And these two terms denominator is 2. So you can multiply and divide by 2. 2 to get cancelled, you will get the same n, but don't do cancellation. To get related all these terms, like I am multiplying dividing with 2. So cancel. I wanted to write like L comma M comma N pointwise. So N by 2 coefficient is minus 1, N by 2 coefficient is minus 1, N by 2 coefficient is 2. So after getting LMN in two cases, now I wanted to go to direct question. What is the question? We wanted to find out direction cosines. So the formula is A by root A square plus B square plus C square, comma B by root A square plus B square plus C square, comma C by root A square plus B square plus C square. This is a formula. If you know this formula, you will get answer. You should apply direction cosines in case 1 and case 2. Here I am identifying, I am denoting ABC. Here also, in second point, also ABC. So first I wanted to go to apply in first case. So before going to substituting, I wanted to simplify root a square plus b square to c square value. So root a square 1 whole square plus b square minus 2 whole square plus c square is 1 whole square. So here the answer is root 1 square is 1 plus minus 2 whole square minus 2 to the power even number, it becomes so plus. So minus 2 into minus 2 plus 4 plus 1 square is 1. So 1 plus 4 5, 5 plus 1 is root 6. So you can divide root 6 for these three values. Therefore direction cosines is equals to 1 by dividing value, that is 1 by root 6, comma minus 2 by dividing value root 6, comma c value 1 by dividing value root 6. So case 1 completed. Now I wanted to go to case 2 by using same root a square plus b square plus c square value. A is minus 1, b is minus 2, c is 2. Now I wanted to write here second case, root a square plus b square plus c square. Here a value, here a value minus 1, b value minus 1, c value 2. I am substituting minus 1 whole square plus minus 1 whole square plus 2 whole square. Simplify, we will get a root 2. Minus 1 whole square is 1 plus minus 1 whole square is 1 plus 2 to the 4. 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 4 is 6. So root 6. Same this value you can divide by these three terms, minus 1, minus 1, 2. Therefore the answer is direction cosines is equal to a value minus 1 by dividing value root 6, b value is minus 1 dividing value is root 6, c value 2 by dividing value root 6. These are the direction cosines of this given problem. My dear students, I hope you understand with my explanation. If you want to get like this type of or different types of questions, question wise, chapter wise, topic wise, paper wise, so many questions are there with neat and cute logic with my magic step by step explanation questions. So you have to go to playlist, they are in the description box. This description box is in below of this video. In that playlist, so many completed exams, super speed, sure success, shortcut, tips and tricky solutions with within 10 seconds, shortcuts also there. You have to follow those shortcuts. They are helpful in competitive exams as well as board exams also related to your exams. So I wish you all the very best. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye. To get success, a friend indeed. Apadalo, adukunevade, nizamaina snehitudu. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you are satisfied with my explanation, please subscribe our channel, support with us, share to your friends, like, comment to this video. Thank you. Sabka Malik Ek Hai. Pradhinche Pedavalakanna, Sayam Chese Chetale Minna. Joy of sharing is caring and helping.